Vlogmas day 24. So you know what that means. It is Christmas Eve. Good morning. It is Vlogmas day 24. I was supposed to record some this morning because my family has a tradition where we open one gift on Christmas Eve, but I didn't record it. But Noonie opened a little smartwatch I got her that came with some headphones. She loves it. She's playing with it right now. But she is upstairs right now, and I'm getting ready to go to Walmart to get some last minute stuff. I am cooking Christmas dinner this year, so you guys will get to see me do that tomorrow. But what you'll get to see me do today is I just need to get some heavy whipping cream for my macaroni and cheese. They didn't have it last time I went to Walmart. And I need to get some yeast rolls and a couple other things for some family members who are coming to Christmas dinner who are out of town. Because I don't want them to come and I don't have anything for them, even though they wouldn't care if I did or not. But I love my family and I always want to give to them as much as I can. So yeah, you'll see me go to Walmart and I'll do a haul this time. Last time I said I couldn't do a haul because some of those gifts were for my for my niece and my nephews, and they watch my videos like I said. So I'm about to head on to Walmart and go get these yeast rolls. Please let them have heavy whipping cream. I'm going to have to go around the world for it. I need it for my macaroni and cheese. Get that nice creamy, all that. And you'll see me prep that tonight because I'm going to do some prepping so that tomorrow I can just, you know, stick it in the oven, some stuff. And I'll also show you my list of what is being cooked so you can see that. But yeah, it's Vlogmas day 24 and I'm about to head on down to Walmart and I'll see you once I get there. All right, y'all. So I really didn't get to record when I was at Walmart because there was so many people there, as you may imagine. It's Christmas Eve, so it is kind of packed. And of course I forgot, as I always do, forget to do stuff, a haul. But I did mention in one of my other videos that I was going to do like a little gift bag for my mail carrier or mail lady, because you know I think she deserves it. She always delivers my packages on time. She makes sure I get them. If I don't answer the door, she'll put them behind my screen door. Of course people will say that's her job, but I just think she's a really wonderful mail lady, and she's really sweet. And she's really sweet. So I'll just show you what I did get her. So it's really just some snacks in here, and I got her two cups. But the first cup, I just got her like a little water bottle. It's leak proof. It's Contigo brand leak proof lid with auto spout. Shut up. The next cup I got her is a cute coffee cup. It's a Christmas theme. It's a stainless steel tumbler. It's a coffee cup. It's got the lid. So yeah, this is a red stainless steel tumbler she can carry with her, like for her coffee in the morning, tea, whatever she drinks. So those are basically like the gifts I got her. These two cups. Because you know, you don't really know somebody, you don't know what to get them, but everybody drinks water, and she might drink not coffee but hot liquids. It is winter, so if she doesn't drink coffee, she could put hot chocolate in here or anything like that. And then I got, like, you know, the little Christmas cookies from back in the day. I also got her these. Right, it's got plastic around it, so, you know, COVID safe, of course. I also put in here two little Capri Suns. I got her two Capri Suns, you know, just a little snack on the road. She has to do so many stops. She might get thirsty. Doesn't have time to stop, so I put these in there.
She had a whole hour lunch.
I put some goldfish, some Funyuns, right there in that little box. I put two Rice Krispie treats. I put some hot chocolate, you know, try to stay on theme with the marshmallows. So two. Oh, I actually put two goldfish packs in there. Some double mint gum and a whole bunch of Kit Kats. And I also, the most sentimental thing, it's a card. I do want to tell you guys what it says. It says, yes, in the kitchen. It says, wishing you whatever makes you happiest. And on the inside it says, because you deserve it. So I think she'll like that. And I think that is really sweet. Yeah, you know, mail carriers, they deliver your mail every day. Of course, that's their job. That's what they chose as their profession. But, you know, you want to make somebody feel appreciated for delivering your packages. And so, you know, nothing too expensive. Anybody could do it. Some food, snacks. The only thing I bought, you know, really, I have snacks at the house. But, and like the little Christmas cookies and the card. The other snacks were already here. And I thought I'd give her something extra, some chocolate. Little Christmas cookies. I bought the card. But just these here. I think this tumbler was $7. And this Christmas tumbler was only $4. So that's it. That's going to make her feel really special and want to deliver my packages. So yeah, that is what I got her. And it's in this cute little, I actually wanted to put it in a basket with a clear top to go around it with a ribbon. But I didn't really have time to find that. So I just got a gift bag. And I think this is a cute one. It's just a little wreath. And it's red. Keep that door open. So, yeah. That is what I got. Everything else, I guess you'll see tomorrow when people open their gifts. I think the next time you'll see me, I'll be prepping for Christmas dinner. Which I'm about to do. We're going to make some cookies for Santa. Put some milk out for him. Yeah. I don't think we have celery, but we do have carrots. So, I'm going to do carrots and peanut butter. For the reindeer. Me and Nova are going to do that. So, yeah. So, I guess you'll see all of that tomorrow. Me, Cameron, and Nova are going to do cookies for Santa. We're going to, you know, put the milk out for him. We don't have celery, but we do have carrots. So, we'll do carrots and peanut butter. Me, Cameron, Nova. My niece and my three of my nephews are here. So, we'll do some fun stuff with them tonight. I bought some hot chocolate. And I bought some cookies. We can have those together. And, you know, we're going to do a little turn up. My sister's coming over with her, me, and then me and Cameron. I think I bought some wine. And Cameron bought 2 bottles of Crown, vanilla, and apple. So we'll have a fun time tonight. And then we'll have Christmas dinner tomorrow and open gifts. So it'll be fun. What is this for? But yeah, so I guess I'll see you a little bit later on.
Really from us.
Uh-huh. So, I'm on my lunch break, and I just want to show y'all me prepping my macaroni and cheese for tomorrow. I already cut some cheese up, cut my finger. As you can see, I look stupid. But, I cut it pretty bad, too. It's like an open wound. But I think I did pretty good with, you know, covering it and all that. But I already boiled the noodles because I wanted to clean my kitchen first before I started prepping my macaroni and cheese. So, this is, just noodles and cheese sauce, basically. And what I do here, and I put butter in it as well, so the noodles didn't stick together. And I have mozzarella cheese and sharp cheese. And I got some Colby cheddar. And I have some Colby cheese, and I cut my finger with this knife. Mad sharp. But I'm not, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna put some of this cheese, mozzarella, and sharp cheddar in this noodles that already has the cheese sauce in it. Now I'm gonna make my little mixture. It's just like my binding mixture is milk, whole milk, heavy whipping cream, and eggs. The heavy whipping cream just makes mac and cheese super creamy and yummy. I probably do, this is gonna be like a big deep dish. So I probably do, I'm gonna do 4 eggs. No, I'm gonna do 4. Yeah, I need 4. Alright, so I did 4 eggs. I'm gonna pour some milk in here. I don't really have any measurements, y'all. I feel like I pour in what I think is fit. I think I'm gonna do another egg. Yeah. So that was 5 eggs. I don't really have any measurements. I say that's probably like 2 cups of milk and a cup of heavy whipping cream. I'm so off track. Ultimately, you want to stir the eggs before you put the milk in because it's more to like mix it together, but it's all right. I'm just using a whisk to mix it all together. You just want to make sure you have enough for the whole thing. So this is 5 eggs, 2 cups of milk, if I had to like guess, and a cup of heavy whipping cream. Because this is 1 quart. Not gonna lie, I don't know how to convert that into cups. But I'm just going to mix that all together. Make sure it's mixed together well. The eggs are mixed in. If you lift your whisk up and you can see like the yellow, it's not mixed in. And I can see mine, so I'm going to keep mixing. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and assemble my macaroni and cheese. These are all the ingredients. I have my little Colby Jack. You can really use any cheese cubes. You can actually grate it, but I just get grated cheese. This is my macaroni noodles. They have mozzarella and sharp cheddar mixed in and cheese sauce. And I already seasoned those with salt and black pepper. Yeah. And this is just milk, eggs, heavy whipping cream, and I have some sharp cheese and mozzarella. So first, I just put down my noodles. I'm gonna scoop them in there. It doesn't have to be perfect. Just put them in a baking pot, a pan. You want to put a good amount. Then I want to sprinkle some of my little cheese cubes that I cut up, that cut my finger. Just going to sprinkle them on there. And they're going to melt in there real nicely. I'm going to sprinkle some sharp cheddar cheese right on top of that. My macaroni cheese be cheesy, I know. It may be banging.
You put her finger in the.
It's okay. I'm gonna also sprinkle some mozzarella on top of there as well.
Mommy, can I do it?
Thank you. All right. And now I'm gonna pour some of this mixture right on top of it. Just spread it around evenly. Spread it around evenly. Okay. All right, then you're gonna go back in some more cheese. I mean, some more noodles on top of that. You can put the cheese on, okay? Put my macaroni and cheese up. Now me, Noonie, and Nova, and my niece as well, are gonna go ahead and make the cookies for Santa. We're gonna put his cookies and milk out for him, you know. And we're gonna make some hot chocolate. We're gonna have some eggnog. So we're about to do that right now. Like I said, my niece and three of my nephews are here. I have four nephews, one niece. My niece and three of my nephews are here right now, so we're about to go ahead and, you know, do a little festivities for Santa, you know, have some Christmas fun. We opened one gift earlier. I'm not sure if you guys heard, but I didn't get any footage of it. But you will see that right now. All right, so we're going to make cookies for Santa. You ready, Noonie? You want to right here?
Yeah, I
want to
sit here.
You got me in the video.
You ready? So we're going to make cookies for Santa. Ready?
Yeah. Mommy, can I get
together? Yeah, we're gonna do it together. We got chocolate chip cookies for Santa.
Santa.
We had sugar cookies, but they ate them. I bought them last week, and they baked them already. So Santa's gonna have chocolate chip cookies.
And he gonna have cookies.
Cause this is what they had left.
And he's gonna eat all two cookies when he comes. And he get it out of milk. I'm so excited. I'm gonna get it. The Santa is so excited to get me presents. Mommy, are we gonna be going to Santa?
So these are the cookies you wanna break. They're already like have preferred lines in them. So they're in squares. You just want to take them.
Yeah.
And break them off like so. You put it down for me.
Okay.
No, just put it down on the foil. So we're gonna put these on in the oven and let them bake until they're done. And we'll make Santa some milk as well. I'll see you, you know,
once
the cookies are done. All right, y'all, so Santa's cookies are done. So I'm gonna set up his cookies and his milk. And, you know, I'm gonna set that out. So whenever he comes, he can get that. I'm gonna set some carrots and peanut butter out for his reindeer. But these are the chocolate chip cookies we made. They are super soft. They just came out of the oven. So yeah, these are Santa's cookies. All right, y'all. So this is going to be the end of Vlogmas Day 24, Christmas Eve. Yeah, so I'll see you tomorrow for Christmas Day. We have lots in store tomorrow. Lots of things to do tomorrow on the agenda. But yeah, this is going to be the end of Vlogmas Day 24, Christmas Eve, Asian A Unique.